FDA has thousands of scientists. But who is the chief scientist?
That's me. Hi, I'm Nemanja Bumpus, and I'm the FDA chief scientist. Our mission at FDA is to protect public health. And as you may know, we do this through regulating things like foods, medical products for humans and animals, cosmetics, as well as a range of other products. What you may not know, though, is that there are a lot of scientists at FDA, including scientists who conduct research to support our public health mission and decision making. As chief scientist, I represent all of the science that happens across the FDA. One thing that has really excited me in this role is learning about the range of science that we do. For instance, we have chemists who test color additives that are approved for use in foods, drugs, and cosmetics to make sure they're safe. In some of our labs, toxicologists replicate our organs onto tiny chips to study the effects of drugs on our bodies. We have chambers where biologists grow papayas, strawberries, and mushrooms to learn about how harmful bacteria survive on them to make us sick. Electronic engineers and physicists test lasers, like the laser lights you see at concerts, because all lasers emit radiation and too much exposure may be unsafe. We also conduct things like studies to understand how our bodies process medicines. And we use computer-based approaches to predict biological outcomes. When I was a kid, I was always fascinated by trying to understand how things work. For instance, when I was really young, I wondered how seeds can grow into a plant one day. I started trying to explore questions like that and sought information out from places like scientific organizations to learn what scientists do. From that, I learned that scientists work in a range of careers, everything from understanding the weather and environment to making medicines and cosmetics. Just knowing that there was so much interesting work you could do as a scientist really motivated me to become a scientist. And despite the fact that there were many people along the way who thought I would not be able to have a career in science since I didn't have any scientists in my family, for example, I achieved my goal. So I encourage you to explore the role of science in everything around you, to think about how things work. You may find yourself inspired, and you may decide that being a scientist is something you'd like to pursue too. On my path to becoming a scientist, one thing I've learned is that science is for everyone. If you're interested in careers in science or want to learn more about opportunities to get involved in STEM, please visit the FDA website. Thank you.